I've always hated running. That's why I do it every day. I have these thoughts or spirals. I get anxious and my brain runs off and takes me with it. Sometimes, if I start running first, it helps.
You ready?
Yeah, let's get going.
Anxiety is the monster under my bed. Even if I'm not running, I'm always catching myself.